Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to export your favorites or bookmarks from Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to export your favorites or bookmarks out of Microsoft Edge into a bookmarks HTML file, you just have to follow these steps. First, you need to click on these three dots so you can get to more options. Then you need to click on favorites. And then you need to click on these three dots to go to more options. Then you can click on export favorites and a new window will open. And then you can choose a save location where you want to save this favorites file. You can change the name if you want, but it will be saved as an HTML file, and it needs to be saved as an HTML file if you want to import this to another browser or to Microsoft Edge again. So you can just go ahead and click on save, and then you'll find that favorites HTML file in the directory that you saved it. Now what you can do is, if you want to import these favorites to another browser, let's say for instance Google Chrome, you can open up Google Chrome on your computer, then you can click on the three dots in Google Chrome, then go to Bookmarks and Lists, and then you can click on Import Bookmarks and Settings. Then here, you can just select this drop-down menu and select Bookmarks HTML file. Make sure that Favorites and Bookmarks is selected, then click on Choose File. Then navigate to where you saved that favorites file that you exported out of Edge. Select it, then click on open. And once it's finished, you can just click on done. And then you'll see all of your bookmarks that you had in Microsoft Edge will now be imported into Google Chrome or whatever browser you chose to import these bookmarks to. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.